Better head to that shooting that MJ told me about. I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings.
Attention units, a key witness against the Magia has been reported missing. Officers needed on scene in Rosevale.
Another painting. Congratulations, Detective. You might be the winner of some of Walter Hardy's stolen loot.
Listen, no offense, but I've been looking into case files. Some witnesses say you and the new black cat were seen working together. What's up with that?
She said she wanted to go straight, and I believed her. I tried to train her, and she did a lot of good for a while. Unfortunately, old habits die hard. I got a tip she was stealing from the crooks we took down. Went to her place and found the loot.
You knew where she lived? Was this professional, or, was something else going on?
We're venturing into kind of personal territory here, Detective.
Fair enough. Just doing my job. Call me when you've got something else.
Seems like one of those stolen paintings is around here. This must be the place. More art. This guy was prolific. Got another one, Detective. Hardy had enough to set himself up for life. I almost feel sorry for him.
Probably for the best how it shook out.
A dead body? A little kid without a father? Trust me, that's never for the best.
It is when the Magia's got a grudge. Hardy's death squared things. If he and his kid just disappeared, the mob never would have stopped gunning for him.
He could have turned state's evidence, gotten witness protection.
The Magia's got a long reach. Some things you can't come back from. Hey, so according to my records, there's only one more painting missing.
Thank you. I'll let you know when I find it. Happy to help, officer. Shakedown in progress. Oh, look! Hammerhead sent you grocery shopping! Hammerhead's trying to bring back the good old days. Weren't good for anyone but him. I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. The loot must be in here. Ah! More stolen art. Hey! Oh, come back, little birdie! Ah! Gotta get him! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon. Gotcha! Detective, looks like I found the last stash. Any other leads to track down?
No. That's the last piece of Artie's legacy. I really can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
Glad to help, Detective Mackey.
And hey, I think you're right about the new cat. Look out for her, okay? It'd mean a lot to me.
That was weird. What do you mean by that? Should call him back and ask him. You're not being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed. Ah! Got them all. Delivery truck. Hope it's those new slippers I ordered. My slippers did not look like that online. I refuse to sign for this package. Oh boy, gang's all here. Did I get everyone?
All right, I give up. Do I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh. The white haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
One of the other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Cicero's, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha.
Oh, hey, Spider.
Felicia, the Maggia are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Oh, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the Cat! Get him!
Nobody steals from the Cicero family and blame!
Hammerhead hired Spider-Man?
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions.
Hey, Spider! You're working for the Cicero family! Don't let the Hammerhead strike!
I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just wrong place, wrong time. Huh. was fun. Now where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
What? Your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives. What's up, SM? It's your number one fan!
Wait a minute. Screwball? Ugh, don't tell me you're out of jail. Tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out. If the mob henchman career doesn't work out, they should be stunt drivers. Where they belong. Hey guys, I promise to go easy on you if you promise to stop idolizing internet celebrities. One thing hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What were they setting up anyway? My dance card's full.
pretty sure you'll make time for this. Cause if you don't, my fans will get angry and people will die. I just love reality shows, don't you?
Some people do anything for clicks.
I'll be live streaming every moment, so don't screw up. Mwah! Emitter is? Well, here's an ELI 5. If you don't disable them, they'll knock out power across the city. Oh, and if you don't disable them in the right order, zap! Better hurry.
Bet she's using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. My webs will disable them.
I'm gonna send some photobomb targets out there, so keep an eye out. If I get a pick at the right time, bonus!
Gotta keep moving.
Hey, Peter. I might have found Black. That's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her M.O. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete. all units. We received a tip about an exchange of counterfeit bills. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
I don't want to find out. Better send them back to prison where they belong.
Where's the gifted?
Finally! Some action! My viewers are gonna love this! Aw! My fans are so devoted! Look how many show up to participate!
You messed with the wrong guy!
So close to perfection.
You can do better!
Alicia, what have you done this time? Cops have blocked off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened. What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas, but he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Felicia did this, I've gotta find her. Magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her. Got it. There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be. Oh, I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell her? I should do it in person. No, if I do it, looks like a member of the Machio crime family.
Spider-Man KO'd Beetle! Take him out!
And here come some of his brothers. Got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
The Ciceros were right! Spider-Man's working for Hammerhead!
Like I told the Cicero guys, I do not work for Hammerhead. And I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that.
That Macchio family will not stand. Tell Hammerhead he messes with the Macchio family. He messes with all the families.
We got one down!
We don't mess with the Magia!
Hey, Nick! Get me out of there! That'll mess you up good!
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
The hell? Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something,
and you don't do it!
Now, you know what happens next.
Wait!
Hey, don't act so surprised. You said you knew what happened next.
Stay out of our vision!
Here, fellas. It's probably overdue. MJ, the cat... got another data drive.
Drives from all the other Magia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing. Probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this, other thing. You know that she and I dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? I think I'll go on patrol for a while. Try to clear my head. Doing right now at this moment?
Yeah, unless you think that's like creepy or weird or something. Yeah, it probably is. I bet I sound like a stalker or something.
Miles, it's okay. What did you want to talk about?
Nothing. I'm sorry. It can wait. I'll call you back later.
Set up her stream in Hammerhead's territory.
You
I can do better. Hey, MJ.
First things first. Head to this address. It's the last known address of the Costa family safe house. If my source is right, they have the final data drive.
MJ, listen.
No, you listen. I kind of overreacted the last time we talked.
Not at all. You reacted exactly how I would have. Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've got to run.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way. Come on, I want to help!
Then back off!
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to. Why won't you trust me? We worked together before.
Answered your own question, didn't you?
Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait, unless you mean the gang war, because that's definitely a problem.
Let it go, Spider. I can take care of myself.
Spider-Man! Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait, unless you mean the gang war, because that's definitely a problem.
Stay away. I'm better off on my own.
Look out!
Huh?
Web shooters are back online. I can help you stop Hammerhead!
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he?
Mine. And I'll take care of him. Stubborn little spider.
I just want to talk!
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
I gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me.
Hey! Stop running!
chasing me!
My bad.